I'd like to dedicate this song to my friend Clara. Smith.